Okay, so we want you to keep three things in mind when you're working with these injured athletes. I'm going to talk about the mental side, and then Brandy's going to talk about the physical side. We're going to call it the ABCs of working with an injured athlete. Number one, your A, is keep them active. It is so frustrating for me as a sports psych to see injured athletes totally off to the side, not coming into the gym, not feeling part of the team. There is so much you can do with these athletes to keep them active. Number one, lots of mental training, lots of arm sets, lots of watching video, lots of walkthroughs with mental choreography keywords, lots of conditioning. Be creative and keep them active and part of your team as much as possible. The next thing, the B of our ABCs, is about belief. They need to feel like you still believe in them. Again, so much of what we're talking about today comes from my experience of athletes in my office, and I hear over and over again from injured athletes that my coach has kind of written me off, my coach doesn't believe in me anymore. And I know, again, I wanna connect with you and know that you can't spend all your time, obviously, with an injured athlete. At the same time, they really need to know that you see them coming back, you see them coming back better than ever, that you still care about them as a person, and again, ultimately, that you believe in them and believe in their long-term dream. Which comes to the C of our ABCs, which is about carrots, and keep dangling carrots. These kids are so fueled by the future. And the more that you can keep them kind of moving forward with goals, short-term goals, long-term goals, current goals with what they're working on, maybe it's just conditioning goals. You know, again, maybe if they have an ankle injury, you're just having them do like 10 cast handstands, perfect, and that's a goal. So you're keeping dangling the carrots. And again, I think you can be very creative with helping them keep their mind on the future by talking to them about their goals for next season, having them do vision boards, but always keeping them moving forward. I mean, obviously, the present, when they're injured, is not the best place to be. So the more that you can dangle the carrots and have them have little carrots along the way, the more they'll keep moving forward.